intention.
Oh, really?
Is that the only issue? That's what I did. When you pick it up again, you tell me and I'll go.
Hey everybody, thanks for hanging around today at Janie's, and again we want to thank you for supporting live music, supporting Janie's local business. We're real happy to welcome here to the bandstand, Mr. Neil Cooper on the bass. We'll start off with a little time.
Turn the high end up. Do you like it?
Oh, it's way better already. And don't worry.
I have to tell the rest of you about this, I'm sorry. This right here is the heckling table. Like we hire them to heckle us because we're not good on stage and we don't know what to say, so they harass us and then we know what to say. It's just part of our... Paid hecklers? Paid hecklers, that's right. Spend my nights out at the ballroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You were smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Stay stoned on your love all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottles always dry. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to give me high. Time.
Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
I especially want to say thanks to our drummer, which is also me. I'm surprised Tony didn't take that opportunity to do this to me, because that's how you play the scene. brother, change your scene. Cause every night I had the strangest dream. You were prison far away, yeah. Them bands left you roam on and on, so it seems. Now I got to sleep before I start to scream. Close on the locked door and took the key. Everything alright. I live in it with myself.
Either way.
It's okay.
Love this world.
you.
Very much. I like playing with these guys so much that I like forgetting y'all are there. Oh, this is a show. Whoa, this is weird. but nonetheless, thank you so much for coming out and hanging out with us. We really appreciate it. And Janie's for having us, of course.
We can drive it home with one. with us in life. The wind's blowing, time stood still. The ego flew out of the night. Well, he was something to observe. He came in close, I heard a voice. Stand stretching every nerve. Had to listen, had no choice.
Thank you very much. Neil Cooper. Robert Hoke.
Yeah.
Neil Cooper. Clay Goose.
That was awesome.
Is Tony still here?
Yes.
We're going to do the box now. I seem to remember you singing a pretty sweet harmony in the box.
Not harmony. Not harmony.
Yeah, Lee.
Not harmony.
Is that my bad? You want to swap out microphones?
No, I need it for harmony. Thank you so much.
See what I've done? I just opened up a can of worms.
No,
I just jacked it all up.
Just step away from the mic and Tony will take over, right?
Yeah, you know, we've done it before. We've shared a mic. We can...
You're
going to
get coochies. Tony doesn't need a mic.
You know, the other night was the Jerry Riopelle concert. The second one they did, you know, after COVID. And my buddy David Flynn, the guitar player, he got the COVID at the gig. So he's canceling tonight's gig. He has in L.A. because he just buzzed. So it's still hanging around, man.
Did you step another foot of that? It's just kidding.
It's like the funeral.
I'm sorry, I was busy. Was Robert name dropping just now? Sweet. Very cool. I have a friend in prison where he's like, You should just go see him. But he got COVID.
Check one.
So don't see him right now.
If you've never heard of his name, then I didn't name
him. I didn't hear the name.
Hello, hello.
I thought he said Mike Campbell. Is that what he said?
Yeah. Me and Mike.
I thought it was Chuck. I thought he was talking about Mike Campbell. Do that again.
Blessed reverb. Check, check.
This is the tone check. Curve.
No, I don't either.
I don't need it.
It's a name. It's a guy.
He just played a gig and he got sick. All I was saying, right?
It's a guy. Oh, yeah.
Robert knows the guy toiling in obscurity.
That's cool.
No!
and gentlemen.
That was nice. I recorded it too. I better turn that down because that's the same channel. No, it's not. Just kidding. Thanks, Tony. That was really good.
Thank you, Rob.
You know how dogs get the zoomies? Drummers get the whatever that was. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a very, very short break because I'm out of beer and not happy about it. So I'm going to fix that and we'll be right back. Thanks everybody for hanging out with us. Robert Hulk and friends, ladies and gentlemen, we're his friends. That's Neil and I'm Glade. Thank you very much.
And then I think it's the end of the
I was exaggerating. Get sat down, buddy.
And then I forgot all the things I was on.